in a distant corner of our galaxy. A secret observatory is attacked. A brilliant scientist is found. And a mysterious ribbon of energy where past and future collide is unleashed.
It's a doorway that we call the Nexus.
Every ship which has approached the ribbon has either been destroyed or severely damaged.
Obviously, they were looking for something.
There's still no indication of why they attacked the station.
I must return to the observatory immediately.
There's nothing I can do.
Timing is very important in my experiment.
Where the hell's he going?
I have an appointment with Eternity, and I don't want to be late.
Zion doesn't care about weapons or power. He just cares about getting back to the Nexus.
The star is going to collapse in a matter of minutes.
That'll destroy everything in this system.
Population?
230 million, sir.
Why would he destroy a star?
I have to stop him. But I can't do this alone. I need help.
I know someone who can.
You say history considers me dead.
Who am I to argue with history?
You're a Starfleet officer. You have a duty.
I don't need to be lectured by you. I was out saving the galaxy when your grandfather was in diapers.
Now, the torch of adventure is about to be passed.
Eliminate them.
Klingon vessel decloaking directly ahead, sir.
Target their bridge! Fool disruptors!
Let's go! Bridge, we have a new problem!
All right, let's move them out. Let's go. Take them out.
10 seconds to warp core breach.
Brace for impact!
Let's try and cheat death together.
Warp one, engage!
Star Trek, Generations. Coming this July to video stores everywhere.
It's 1995. The world we know has changed.
Put on your Sunday best, kids. We're going to Sears.
But the Bradys never will.
Adam's tie.
With Mike.
If your sister would wear her glasses, she just might improve her eyesight.
Carol.
Honey, I think you've stirred that enough.
I'm not scary. I'm looking for Katie Carryall's underpants.
Greg.
All right, this is a car, Jack.
Of course this is a car. Yeah, but my name's not Jack. It's Greg.
Bobby and Cindy.
So why don't you hop back on the Swiss Miss package where you belong, huh?
Okay.
Peter.
Lunch looks pretty rank.
What'd you bring?
Pork chops and applesauce.
Jan.
Hi, everybody. It's the new Jan Brady.
Marsha.
Dinner's ready.
Oh, my nose!
I'm sure no one will ever notice.
No, I'll never be a teen model.
And Alice. The Brady Bunch movie.
Marsha did it again. Marsha, Marsha, Marsha.
Coming this July to video stores everywhere.
In a town where nothing much ever happens.
Mr. Sullivan! God just took out Mrs. Krupa's bird bath.
Nothing much ever happens.
No driving on the sidewalk!
Until now.
Sully, you're on the sidewalk!
Up yours, Raymer.
Paramount Pictures presents...
Get out of the truck now, Sully!
This is where a smart guy would get out of the truck.
Come on, Dad.
The man's a lunatic.
Halt!
You never use it.
The only way to communicate with Sully is to whack him in the head with a shovel. Academy Award winner Paul Newman.
How about you and me go out there and get ourselves naked and then just see what happens?
Okay.
Academy Award winner Jessica Tandy.
Does it ever bother you that you haven't done more with the life God gave you?
Not often. Now and then.
And Melanie Griffin.
You always cheer me up. I think it's because you're the only person I know who's worse off than me.
It's because deep down, secretly, you're in love with me.
60 years old, still getting crushes on other men's wives. I would hope by the time I'm your age, I'm a little smarter than that.
Sure off to a slow start.
Other people change their minds occasionally. I keep thinking you might.
You do.
In a Robert Benton film.
Can I ask you a question? If you weren't a father to me, how come you're a grandfather to Will? Because you gotta start someplace. I just found out I'm somebody's grandfather. I'm somebody's father. And maybe I'm somebody's friend in the bargain.
Do you still bet on that horse race of yours?
What, the trifecta?
Yes.
Sure, I mean, the odds have got to kick in sooner or later.
Fine, that's exactly the way I feel about you.
Nobody's fool.
I think I'm getting too old for this job.
How come?
You're starting to look good to me.
I do that. I grow on people.
Coming this August to video stores everywhere.
I can't wait.